Thank you. coming to tonight's culmination ceremony for the Career Education Center. This is our 46th graduating class of students, which means 46 years of preparing students for college and career readiness. I'm Dr. Tiffany Morris. I'm the Executive Director of the Career Education Center. And there are a number of people in the audience tonight that have helped make this possible. And I'd like to take just a moment to thank them and welcome them here tonight. First, I would like to thank the members of the Ventura County Board of Education, Dr. Flores and Ms. Rachel Ulrich. I'd also like to welcome Dr. Roger Rice, Deputy Superintendent. Mr. David Simmons, Assistant Superintendent. Ms. Kim Oberhart, Executive Director. Jane Mintz, Director. Lisa Daniel, Coordinator. Dr. Pam Castleman, our Director of Continuing Education. And I'd like to welcome our Oxnard Adult School staff and Principal Diana Batista. And I would like to invite County Superintendent Stan Mountooth to the stage.
Thank you, Dr. Morris. Good evening, everyone. Now that you're so nicely, calmly seated, I'm going to ask you to rise. And you're rising for the presentation of the colors, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance to our flag. The colors tonight are presented by the Royal High School Air Force ROTC from the Simi Valley Unified School District. With great pride, pleasure, and conviction that we thank the Royal High School ROTC. Let's give them a round of applause. Again, good evening, welcome, parents, educators, honored guests, most especially our graduates tonight. Just to put it in perspective, last year, there were about 200 of you, a few more. This year, over 800 graduates from the Career Education Program. If the wind cooperates, it is indeed a wonderful evening for such a celebratory event. And although today, we honor the culmination of past accomplishments, we must also recognize that we're building the future. Oh, you may be seated. And speaking of the future, as I look at these young people here tonight, that is exactly what I see. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank the career education faculty and staff for creating the vision and being such elemental components of the work we do. Let's give them a round of applause. And by the way, something I'm always very excited to mention to you, both graduates and guests, this is the time to be loud. This is the time to celebrate. And in that vein, graduates, there's another group that we must thank for their continued support and encouragement. People without whose presence you would not be here. Let's hear it for your families. Louder! Okay, we got a lot of good stuff coming up. But I just want to take a couple of minutes to make four recommendations to you tonight, graduates. Number one, don't ever listen to anybody that says you can't do what you want to do. Don't listen to the naysayers. You are here because you can accomplish things and because you can follow your dreams and realize them. Secondly, along with your dreams comes passion, right? If you haven't found it, find it. And as I said to another group last week, there's an old saying about most men living lives of quiet desperation and dying with their songs unsung inside them. You will not be those men or women. Sing your songs and follow your passion and share it with the rest of the world. Third, make sure that whatever your endeavor, engage in something that's bigger than you are. Make the contribution to something that's much larger. And finally, never forget what you've been given and your responsibility to give back, whether it's to family, friends, or our society. Follow these guidelines, and I think you surely will, then you will live long and prosper. And now I'd like everyone once again to join me in congratulating the Ventura County Office of Education, Career Education, graduating class of 2016. Thank you.
I'm Giselle Bice, principal of the Career Education Center. Students, we are delighted to have you participate in today's culmination ceremony. Thank you for coming. Seeing you here serves to remind us all just how important our work is at the Career Education Center. Their CEC is committed to providing engaging career technical education beyond the traditional classroom for all students in Ventura County. For the past year, many of you chose to travel long distances on that bus, chose to spend some late nights in class, and chose to make being college and career ready a priority. Tonight, we celebrate your choice to be challenged, excited, and inspired.
My name is Zinda Abbott, and I'm the assistant principal with the Career Education Center. Supporting you in making these great choices, we would like to recognize our outstanding teachers. At this time, teachers, please stand. I'd also like to recognize our VC Innovate staff. If you could please stand and wave your hand wherever you are. VC Innovates, thank you very much. There is one of your teachers that was selected for the amazing work she has continuously done. Her willingness to help not just her program, not just the medical programs, but all of our programs. Mrs. Grammer, we would like to recognize and congratulate you for being the Career Education Center Teacher of the Year. Let's give her a round of applause.
In each program, there has been one outstanding student selected, either due to their own growth in the program or their passion for the field. If you turn to the second page of your program, the students of the year are listed. Students, please stand and be recognized. Andrew Rodriguez, Juan Diaz, Cynthia Hidalgo, Adelia Rubiales, Corey Tabor, come on up guys, sorry, come on up, Mariana Cruz, Ruth Solario, Daniel Fernandez, Sarai Bello, Carolina Aramola, Barbara Guzman, Fernanda Mergura, Luz Ruiz, Casey Anderson, Casey Payton, and Dylan Sinovec. For being the CEC Students of the Year within your program. As you've been passionate about your field, showed an incredible amount of growth, and these are teacher nominated awards. And congratulations.
Pleasure of introducing the next three awards. These are people who operate behind the scenes that you as students might not ever get to see, but without them, these programs would not be possible. The first is the Director's Award, and I just want to tell you a little bit about why we selected Mr. Paul Hansen for this award. Our facilities, when we started 3 years ago, needed some upgrading, and they have come a long, long ways. If you're in the game design classroom, you have one of the best classroom facilities in the county. If you're in our STEAM classroom, you have amazing facilities and equipment, and none of that would be possible without the work of Paul Hansen. We have a new facility opening in Moore Park next year, and Paul and his wife Liz actually spent a weekend out at that facility cleaning it up so that it would be ready for us to start in the fall. So I'd like to invite Mr. Paul Hansen to the stage for our Director's Award.
Dangerous for me to get behind a microphone, so I'm just going to say thank you very much, and I'm just glad to be part of the winning team.
Our next award is for Intern Site of the Year, and it goes to Ventura County Medical Center. This year they placed 14 interns, which is a lot for any facility to take. They spent time doing a special orientation just for those students. Two of those students received scholarships. Five of those students are coming back next year and they get placed on the emergency room floor. They are doing an amazing job for our medical interns. So we would like to thank the Ventura County Medical Center as our Intern Site of the Year. Finally, we have our Community Partner of the Year, Todd McNamee and the Ventura County Department of Airports, and Jorge Rubio. Please come to the stage. They have been instrumental in the last 3 years in setting up our Air Academy, our aviation classes, our unmanned aerial vehicle classes, and they've even given us classroom space at the airport because we ran out of space at our own site. So we'd like to thank them for their dedication to providing you, our students, with great programs in aviation.
Thanks, Tiffany. You know, all we really did was act as a facilitator. It's people like Tiffany and her team that bring these programs to reality for all of you. So we're just happy to be a small part of that. And to all of you here tonight, congratulations. Never stop learning. Surround yourself with talented people that share your passions, and you'll be able to accomplish anything and everything that you set out to do. Congratulations and good luck.
Ok, ese mensaje es para los que hablan español. Alcen sus manos. Ok, perfecto. Bueno, lo único que les quiero decir es que luchen por sus sueños. Este es un paso más y un día lo lograrán. Se lo dice alguien que vino del campo, inmigrante, y aquí estoy. Ok, felicidades.
To invite Dr. Roger Rice to the stage for our scholarship presentation.
Good evening, everybody. The Ventura County Board of Education and the Ventura County Office of Education, led by our superintendent, Mr. Stan Mantu, collectively have a long history of investing in our students. Whether that means working with Paul Hansen to create world-class facilities, whether that means hiring the absolute most outstanding teachers in the world. Can't say that enough. Or whether it means supporting the continuing education of our students beyond their time at CEC. This year, it gives me great pleasure to award a $500 scholarship to support such education on behalf of the Charles Weiss Scholarship. Dr. Chuck Weiss, as he's affectionately known, bestowed some funding for this scholarship. He's our former county superintendent of school, and that funding has lasted us several years thanks to his generosity. So I wanted to acknowledge and thank him publicly for such generosity. It's going to good use. And this year's scholarship recipient was nominated due in part, in large part, to his 4.0 grade point average at the CEC, his stellar performance in the cybersecurity class with Ryan Yeager and IT Central class with Tony Luboff. He's about ready to earn his certificate of proficiency in both areas. He is described as a student who has a great attitude, work habits, and just a leader amongst his peers, based on his professionalism and his positive outlook. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to award a $500 scholarship to Daniel Fernandez.
With the presentation of certificates. Students, please rise. First row. the rows can sit down at this time.
Certified Nursing Assistant, Patricia Raby.
Teacher Camille Jauregui, Certified Nursing Assistant Class.
Eileen Zavala.
Jonathan Alexander Macias.
Teacher Cecily Lopez.
Williams.
Lydia Lopez.
Alexis Norris.
Jessica Lopez.
Alyssa Renee Morales.
Melanie Gomez.
Cassandra Adriana Gonzalez.
Natasha Julie Alcaraz.
Natalie Henry.
Jade Avila.
Destiny Bang.
Ashley Nadine.
Ileana Inez Giselle Arellano.
Celine Alaves.
Judy Munoz.
Patricia Perez.
Jasmine Basilan.
Daniela Jimenez.
Joanna Marie Ponce.
Jessica Navarrete.
Sinai Ramirez.
Magdalena Quinones.
Juliana Garnica.
Shalorian Comfort.
Angel Marie Morales.
Jedediah Sedano.
Desiree Liani Olivo Lopez.
Faith Ardon.
Rosie Savory.
Andrea Bendick.
Esmeralda Rodriguez.
Faith Miles.
Sonia Manso Hernandez.
Lucere Ramirez.
Valerie Zavala.
Alma Reyes.
Martha Stephanie Herrera.
Anissa Estrada.
Erica Gill.
Nancy Tapia.
Ashley Jasmine Del Toro.
Juliana Rodriguez.
Jessica Duarte.
Mariana Cruz.
Jennifer Lira.
Marilyn Gutierrez.
Carla Karina Pulido.
Olivia Ortiz.
Maria Luisa Zuniga. Maida Karen Ramos. Yaritza Salinas.
Teacher Velma Lomax, Robotics Engineering Technology.
Brianna Guzman.
Evan Stowell.
Lisette Melissa Mejia.
Victor Robles.
Instructor Donna O'Connor for Medical Assistant Clinical.
Maria Palomino.
Kimberly Stephanie Hernandez.
Natalie Ricard.
Jacqueline Belen Samano.
Gabriel Stateman.
Vanessa Vergara.
Maya Garibay.
Jessalyn Carr.
Erica Sanchez.
Melissa Alvarez.
Jake Popper.
Lisbeth Reyes.
Nathan Hansen.
Alejandra Morales.
Alessandro Panaghetti.
Wendy Noriega.
Trevor Hart.
Elvia Ramos.
Brant Morgan.
Christy Anaya.
David Perez.
Sierra Rose Castellum.
Nicholas Garcia.
Crystal Olvera.
Jay Sosa.
Samantha Cano.
Joanna Quesada.
Cassandra Tapia.
Ronaldo Villanueva.
Ariana Sanchez.
Luz Ruiz.
Ariana Chavez.
Trevor Marcicek.
Ashley Monique Rios.
Andres Gonzalez.
Evelyn Reza.
Benjamin Lillenfield.
Eliana Fernandez.
Hudson Hurley.
Alma Haneda Mora Pantoja.
Millen Parmar.
Jessica Chavez.
Ethan Oliver.
Melissa Mendez.
Nicholas De La Cruz.
Maria Elena Ramirez.
James Vreeland.
Kaylee Solis.
Lorenzo Kearns.
Jessica Celeste Amezcua.
Kieran Rickard.
Raquel Pacheco.
Kara Houston.
Yaneli Gonzalez.
Caitlin Fasenau.
Mariela Cruz Lopez.
Brian Sturm.
Jessica Paz.
Nicholas Burdick.
Erika Cornejo Tenorio.
Guadalupe Valdez.
Grace Bustos.
Rosa Estrada.
Sueli Vasquez.
Connie Torres.
Itzayana Patraca Jimenez.
Natalia Gonzalez.
Patricia Del Rio.
Emma Kierkegaard.
Brianna Amelia Baeza.
Olivia Rovelli.
Teresa Nava.
Crystal Mendez.
Jasmine Pinedo.
Jeremy Sim.
Jasmine Arroyos.
Teacher Joe Martin, Automotive Technology.
Ariel Kiana DiMolanta.
Jillian Arias.
Valerie Mejia.
Pedro Rodriguez.
Joanna Garcia.
James Magaña.
Carla Villanueva.
Adelia Rubiales.
Jennifer Lopez.
Ms. Rain Panuel.
Nelly Rios.
Jose Vasquez.
Instructor Kevin Course, Automotive Technology.
Charlie Mendoza.
Rafael Landeros.
Jaime Murillo.
Adrian Garcia.
Edson Zaragoza.
Benjamin Landeros.
Carlos Pineda.
Fidencio Castañeda Cruz.
Benjamin Allen.
Oscar Adrian Alvarez.
Yetsani Ramirez.
Dakota Blue.
Alex Navarro.
Tristan Cantac.
Brandon Betancourt.
Luis Olmos.
Lady Amarillas.
Elizabeth Marie Madden.
Ramon Mendoza.
Instructor Kayla Hernandez, Culinary Arts.
Gerardo Ramirez.
Savannah Lee Promo.
Matthew Louie.
Brenda Lisette Sanchez.
Dylan Schaffner.
Jose Garcia.
Kyle Sawaski.
Instructor Tacha Robles, Dental Assistant.
Raimundo Reyes. Cole Randall.
Denicia Nunez.
Instructor Cynthia Okimura, Medical Terminology.
Erica Christine Miramontes.
Introduction to Health Careers, Medical Office Administration. Yulisa Alvarado.
Cynthia Franco.
Jasmine Garcia.
Aurora Jaramillo.
Valerie Cortez. Ismael Vaca.
Neda Danishpour.
Esmeralda Orozco.
Kathy Gomez.
Sofia Martinez.
Liliana Rodriguez.
Eric Cortez.
Eduardo Venegas.
Fernanda Murgia.
Aiden Talon.
Maria Lopez.
Cristobal Angeles.
Adriana Ortiz.
Emiliano Navarro.
Jennifer Lopez.
Sarai Bello.
Aileen Chavez.
Erika Centeno.
Brielle Alavos.
Melissa Lopez.
Justine Munro.
Jennifer Ramirez.
Teacher Devin Thompson, Auto Body, Advanced Auto Body Paint. Joseph Amodio.
Montserrat Montezuma.
Albert Valentin.
Rosie Tavera.
Mason Reese.
Diane Michelle Becerra.
Martin Guerrero.
Viviana Bautista.
Edgar Mojica.
Denise Villaseñor.
Jose Soto.
Brianna Guzman.
Rodolfo Arambula.
Justina Magdi Gabber.
Adrian Ruiz.
Sony Rodriguez Resendiz.
Raul Oliva.
Jessica Lopez.
Cynthia Anaya.
Nicole Stephanie Arevalo.
Jesse Rodriguez.
Joanne Galaviz.
Martin Magaña.
Jesus Robles. Risto Cacho.
Spencer Ayavelo.
Alexis Roman.
Juan Perez Jr.
Andrea Morales.
David Martinez.
Lindsay Reyes.
Joel Morales.
Josefina Montes.
Esteban Contreras.
Estefania Partida.
Alexis Torres.
Leslie Yahaira Reyes.
Devin Simon.
Anissa Elizabeth Avila.
Alex Castillo.
Isra Shah.
Elkin Alvarez.
Daisy Urbano Lopez.
Ronaldo Ramirez.
Brianna Galvan.
Joe Carrillo.
Fernando Pimentel.
Juan Rosas.
Alicia Muñoz.
Raúl Torres.
Jocelyn García.
José Rodríguez.
Leslie Valerio.
René Costilla.
Alondra Montserrat Hernandez.
Julian Roberts.
Daisy Kimberly Sumaya.
Michael Pia.
Doris Stephanie Languren.
David Flores.
Cassandra Sandoval.
Kevin Hubbard.
Brianna Peraza.
Aresai Diaz.
Instructor Tony Luboff for Medical Terminology, IT Essentials, and Introduction to Health Careers.
David Gomez.
Brooke Diana Martinez.
Instructor Justin Rigi, Technology and Art of Engineering, STEAM Solar Technologies.
Alejandra Torres.
Ailo Infante.
Rocio Amezcua.
Seth Goloya.
Jasmine Cortez.
Alfred Torres.
Nora Adriana Castro.
Manuel Peña.
Jennifer Tlapapal.
Andrew Estrada.
Giselle Rivera.
Manuel Hernandez.
Karina Navarro.
Instructor Bill Cooney Welding.
Amairani Perez.
Adalberto Gabriel.
Claudia Huesca.
Alejandro Nuno.
Annabel Reyes.
Cesar Luis.
Adriana Jardín.
Nico Sanchez.
Jennifer Yanez.
Instructor Steve Buddy, Auto Paint, Advanced Auto Paint and Graphics. Angel Vargas.
Carol Gonzalez.
Angel Quironio.
Erika Esmeralda Vega.
Angel Arana.
Mary Elizabeth Lopez.
Christian Zizumbo.
Jose Arturo Magaña.
Efraín Santiago.
Kimberly Eileen Vasquez.
Isaac Perez.
Sarai Ambriz.
Jake Henry.
Alisa Flores.
Mario Aragon.
Sarah Michelle Little.
Luis Soria.
Elias James King.
Karis Davis.
Natalie Valdez.
Luis Piceno.
Destiny Irene Willis.
Marcos Espinosa.
Leslie Zamora.
Angel De La Cruz.
Magdalena Marie Quiñones.
Martin Castro.
Olivia Farga Ortiz.
Maritza Ramirez.
Anissa Estrada.
Cynthia Hidalgo.
Lustere Ramirez.
Angel Contreras.
Dustin Mackey.
Daniel Vargas.
David Reyes.
Juan Almada.
Instructor Adam Vega for Automotive Technology.
Henry Magaña.
Ernesto Marin.
Raymond Quintana.
Rafael Regalado.
Alejandro Gutierrez.
Julio Cesar Alvarado Hernandez.
Instructor John Rodriguez Welding. Alora
Sebastian Alvarado Magaña.
Matthew Sandoval.
Hector Javier Magaña.
Julian López.
Alfonso Ramirez Barajas.
Ivan Martinez.
Jonathan Alvarez.
Arpobadilla.
Alex James Solis.
Angel Quintana.
Eric Guzman.
Nicholas Ray.
Gabriel Anthony Martinez.
Jacob Binder.
Emmanuel Lopez Roldan.
Joel Richardson.
Instructor, Mr. Bill Guzman for Automotive Technology class.
Anthony Hoyle.
Juliana Avellaneda.
Quincy Carson.
Rachel Halden.
Ryan Castillo.
Talitha Pilgrim.
Benjamin Stogsdale.
Nicolas Jesus Lopez.
John Tappan.
Alberto Reyes.
Fletcher Anderson.
Omar Gomez.
Instructor Todd Gernhauser, Robotics Engineering Technology.
Alejandro Ramirez.
Ilea Huffstedler.
Thomas Terry Triplett.
Diego Infante.
Isidro Rivera.
Zachary Robinson.
Maribel Alvarado.
Isaiah Robinson.
Ricardo Alvarado.
Micaela Field.
Miguel Garcia.
Katie Walatarski.
Francisco Hernandez.
Dylan Rogers.
Juan Carlos Diaz.
Christopher Evans.
Maximiliano Anthony Arredondo.
John Ivan Jose.
Vitaliano Martinez.
Michael Haynes.
Ricardo Diaz Mendez.
Abraham Ramadan.
Alberto Zaragoza.
Noah Cunning.
Haofan Wang.
Instructor Joe Chacon, Game Design.
Hong Li Liu.
Aldo Guzman.
Instructor Linda Ramos, Emergency Medical Responder and Medical Terminology class.
Anthony Herrera.
Jonathan Villagomez.
Nicholas Pierce.
Matthew Harmon.
Abel Alamillo.
Andrew Rodriguez.
Alex Whitney.
Ernestina Castañón.
Christopher Pyron. Katrina Baitland.
Jocelyn Rubio.
Reynaldo Ramirez.
Odalis Olvera.
Rafael Martin.
Veronica Angeles.
Paul Peer.
Miriam Lopez.
Jake Heisey.
Maria Villegas.
David Heck.
Annalisa Arroyo.
Shekinah Franco.
Bailey Nicole Brantley.
Dallas Blue.
Lisette Martinez.
Brandon Barroso.
Instructor Lori Birch, Emergency Medical Responder class.
Jay Welsh.
Dulce Zuniga.
Angel Topes.
Yesenia Tapia Bravo.
Francis Zersher.
Anissa Hernandez.
Elizabeth Leesberg.
Alice Magana.
Vincent Hebert.
Lisette Tapia.
James Igo.
Mireya Munoz.
Emily Patton.
Ariana Nolasco.
Bernabe Tinajero.
Jesse Gonzalez.
Enrique Santiago.
Ezekiel Lopez.
David Salcedo.
Larry June Combi.
Instructor Julie Cunningham, Criminal Justice.
Javier Gonzalez.
Rafael Gonzalez.
Alan Brunkhorst.
Irene Jimenez.
Instructor Erica Spicer, Medical Assistant Clinical and Medical Terminology Class.
Jennifer Adisayet Toksky.
Denise Quesada Alcocer.
Jordan DiCamelo.
Dasul Yun.
Guadalupe Jaimez.
Jennifer Vasquez.
Dalia Yanez.
Yvette Veronique Valderas.
Jessica Mejia.
Desiree Jasmine Gonzalez.
Christina Godinez.
Jacqueline Madison Perez.
Miguel Vargas.
Sierra Lynn Stoner.
Anissa Santiago.
Raiden Servando Lopez.
Alondra Morales.
Javier Santamaria.
Joey Castellanos.
Vanessa Michelle Ortega.
Alejandro Villa.
Alejandra Hernandez.
Angel Frutos.
Trinidad Paulina Rodriguez.
Instructor Susie McKean, Fashion, Merchandising, Marketing, Sales, and Service. Anaid Esteya.
Samantha Odalis Hernandez.
Annette Herrera.
Monica Cordova.
Jaslyn Orellana.
Vanessa Gonzalez.
Madeline Jimenez.
Nadia Carolina Vera.
Jennifer Reyes.
Jacqueline Lopez.
Ana Guzman.
Jasmine Magana.
Letty Gonzalez.
Lisbeth Magana.
Isabella Amprites.
Jennifer Marie Toledo.
Sarah Porter.
Magali Magana.
Sofia Ortiz.
David Bautista.
Michaela Schmaltz.
Danielle Maureen Siegel.
Haley Bacon.
Jasmine Casares Herrera.
Emily McLeonico.
Instructor Ryan Yeager for cybersecurity class.
Esmeralda Gonzalez.
Kyle Allen.
Brent Rivera.
Spencer Anderson.
Leslie Gama.
Jesse Ramos.
Matt Colton. Instructor, criminal justice. Luis
Alexander Fernandez.
Tyler Romney.
Instructor Debbie Alvarez for floral design class.
Gina Calderon.
Hakela Kamaka.
Vanessa Morales. Instructor Ruben Reyes, green printing.
Instructor Amy Lewandowski, floral design class.
Ashley Verdon.
Elora Ambrosine Gonzalez.
Casey Payton.
Kamuela Elliott Judd.
Emily Scalashi.
Ellie Stellman.
Crystal Hernandez.
Madison Hope Wick.
Angel Figueroa.
Instructor Lynette Brammer, Medical Assistant Clinical, Medical Office Administration and Medical Terminology class.
Wyatt McLean.
Maria Valerio.
Carolina Arambuta.
Tanya Wiley.
Diana Lopez.
Geneva Nicole Moreno.
Lupita Vaca.
Guadalupe Gutierrez.
Jasmine Marquez.
Jacqueline Becerra.
Leslie Perez.
Araceli Martin.
Odales Perez.
Sandra Juarez.
Valeria Gonzalez.
Daisy Morales.
Michelle Jeffer.
Lisette Olvera.
Josefina Martinez.
Laura Rodriguez.
Viviana Alvarado.
Audrey Echeverria.
Catherine Quintana.
Brenda Corrales.
Megan Felber.
Teresa Guess.
Paulina Reyes.
Diana Antillon.
Daisy Vergara.
Mastine Digma.
Maria Topete.
Eileen Montserrat Iniguez.
Crystal Lopez.
Alyssa Cabral.
Kimberly King.
Isaac Lim.
Tanya Sanchez.
Maria Paz Gomez.
Gina Prado.
Karina Perez.
Katinka Madrazo.
Lupita Morales.
Victoria Baeza.
Nicole Chung.
Elizabeth Solis.
Jacqueline Garcia Macias.
Samantha Baltorano.
Melissa Gonzalez. Guadalupe Juarez. Last but not least, Veronica Gonzalez.
Another round of applause for our graduates this evening.
closing, we would like to thank the floral students for the lovely arrangements. We would like to thank Bob Allen and his students for taping this event for KADY-TV. And as we say goodbye, we have one more person to say goodbye to. She's been with us for 19 years, bringing passion and enthusiasm for manufacturing and robotics. Her teams have been to 2 world competitions and is irreplaceable. Velma Lomax, please come to the stage. You find the joy you have given to countless students. I just have to say thank you, and that it's been absolutely my pleasure. And what I always tell my students is, you can leave a legacy or you can leave a mess. It's up to you, but above all else, have fun! This concludes the 2016 culmination ceremony for our career education students.